Well, this morning we're bringing you a look at an event that's illuminating Central Fresno.
Action News reporter Vanessa Vasconcelos is live at the Fresno Chaffee Zoo, where they've created a winter wonderland you can enjoy with the whole family. Vanessa, this is a great event.
Oh, absolutely. And now through the end of December, you can enjoy this Fridays through Sundays and select weekdays. We're talking all about zoo lights. And when I say zoo lights, we are talking miles of holiday lights that are lighting up pathways. And Tony, I think we were just talking about one of my favorite holiday movies. We've got The Nightmare Before Christmas right over here. So definitely standing near one of my favorites. There are scenes throughout the park that you can enjoy. And joining me now, we have Sierra Castellanos with the Fresno Chaffee Zoo. Sierra, tell me, what can people expect when they come to this event?
So Zoo Lights is a great family event. It's one of my favorites. As you can see, there's miles of lights all throughout the zoo. We have a lot of holiday entertainment, some live music. It's just a really fun way to bring in the holiday season.
And you've been doing this for years. Have you seen a scene that's a favorite to some of the kids?
You know, The Nightmare Before Christmas is a big hit. We brought that one in just a few years ago. It's always been popular. We also have a Frozen section was a really fun one to see. So there's always something new. We like to theme each area a little bit different as well.
And tell me, what can people enjoy? I know it's more than just lights. I mean, you have Santa that's going to be here. What else?
Absolutely. So there's free photos with Santa. We have the Copi Lodge is open. There's food and drinks in there. We have adult beverages, and we also have some for kids. Hot chocolate. There's a s'mores station this year, which is new.
Oh.
So just a lot of really fun treats to enjoy besides all of the lights.
And tell me, when people come through here, I mean, obviously it's a little bit chilly, but There's so much magic. Tell me a little bit about what it's like for families when they come here.
You know, as you can see, all the lights, I think it just brings out the holiday season and everybody. You bundle up, you dress warm. We see a lot of people bringing family from out of town or out of state, and it's just a really fun experience to have together.
And as for prices, so it starts at $7?
Yeah, so it's $9 for adults, $7 for kids. If you're a zoo member, you do get a discount, though. So it's $7 for adults and $5 for children. You can buy those at the door, or we always encourage you to go online, FresnoChaffeeZoo.org, and get them ahead of time.
All right. And what do you want to tell people at home just in terms of how long it takes to set all this up? Like, you really go all out to make sure this holiday experience is a great one for them.
We do. Zoo Lights is one of our biggest events, so we start setting up for it months in advance. Our events team is working hard, even throughout Zoo Lights, still adding more and more, and it's never really done until the last night. We are always putting up more lights, trying to make it a bigger and better experience.
All right, Sierra, thank you so much for joining us. And we're going to put the ticket prices on your screen. That's for Zoo members. It's adults $7, children $5. And then if you're not a member, it's $9, $9 and $7. All right. So, Tony, Amanda, I'll send it back to you in studio. But what a fun opportunity to enjoy the zoo after dark, too.
Yeah, you get to see the animals, see the lights, and you know what, Vanessa, you're looking great out there with your beanie and jacket, too. A little chilly. Need some hot cocoa.
It's so cold, but you know what? They said they've got beverages for all ages. So we've got hot cocoa and then, of course, adult beverages as well.
Oh, okay. Sounds good.
We're keeping warm.
All right. Thanks, Vanessa.